see that? Turn your light on.
What?
Turn that flash off and see if you can see this one. Follow this one.
No, I can't see it, Mike. Yeah, it sure is quiet out here. Now there's a story out here about a guy named Johnny. They say that he's kind of lives out here, and you know, he's got quite a legend built up around him. Guess he's kind of a.
Heard something.
You heard something?
Yeah. So continue. That does probably just something falling out of a tree.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything. So, you know, they say, you know, some sightings have been seen by some of the local folk, and evidently, you know, a lot of them believe that this guy lives out here in the woods, some crazy guy, you know, and...
Really?
And,
how long has this tale been there, man?
Oh, this goes down for years and years, you know, I don't know. But I think I heard something, too. Wait, let me get this light going here.
I see dead people.
Oh, you see Chris? Yeah, I thought I heard something, but I don't see anything.
I still hear something.
I think we lost him. Man.
Yeah, that was good as shit.
Man, I don't see nothing else down there. Yeah, we might have left him back there for sure.
I hope so.
I don't see nothing back there.
All right. Let's
go up here.
What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up?
Maybe they're like in France or something.
The way you said it, like you're standing at a bus door, a bus stop.
Yeah, that scared the shit out of me.
That's awesome. You do not get anything, are you?
Nah.
Really good flash. Just keep it down.
I mean, it's like you can pick up whatever the light's shining on, basically, is what it is.
You always could rewind back to where you could start running, tape over there, and then Stefan comes up and says,
bye-bye. Oh, that was Johnny. Johnny Stefani.
Yeah, he went through it.